This is the railroad trestle that the soldiers were standing here at this creek. Like I said, I walked down, it sounds like there's some guys working on it. And beyond that, the creek is really muddy, mud bottom. And so I don't think I'm going to be getting in here. But I am going to walk down and take one more look at it. I thought I'd show you this trestle. It was actually a pretty historic trestle in this part of East Tennessee. A lot of different things happened here. So, anyway, see what I see down here. I can see they're working on it. So I doubt I'll be doing much down here. Anyway, move on to the next trestle. Well, there's my first signal of the day, I think. Big old lump of lead. Pretty sure that's camp lead. There's a boy sitting here making bullets. The water comes, or the land comes right down to the water. This is one of the lowest points around here. So I'm gonna hunt this slow. I'm getting up closer to where I found some bullets before up around this corner. So we'll see if anything else turns up. Good signal here. I'm coming up on this area right down there where I found some bullets. So I'm trying to think of this might be a bullet. It's even a little low this time, but it's just kind of nice. Let's see. The water's a little muddy. All right, bottom here, so. Back that up. Anyway, great. A relic to the day that makes the whole day worth it. All the miles, all the way up, changing creeks and everything else. So hopefully we'll turn up a couple more, but if not, I've already had a great day. Awesome. Keep moving. See what else turns up in this. Thank you. guys, I'm going to have to get out. Just had some lightning and thunder going on. So I made the big walk about a couple miles back to the car. Didn't find a whole lot today, but did turn up a little Civil War history. So another great day in the creek. Hopefully we'll be back at it again soon. And if you guys are enjoying these videos, subscribe. And stay tuned. See you out in the creek.